Ottawa, direct to, you stop in Yellowknife and then on to Whitehorse. That's what I like about this flight. It's direct. Yep, everybody, this is Whitehorse. Temperature -8 and snowing on October 24th. Isn't that awesome? I'm just... It picks up my sound, too. Russell's giving me a ride. Isn't Whitehorse beautiful with all that snow?
That's why they call it Whitehorse.
I'll post that on YouTube, driving through. Billion served. McDonald's. Full service city. Gas, $1.15.9.
To get colder.
And yes, what would a community be without a fort? Yeah.